In a night store getting our makeup done. Amina doesn't want to be shown because she hasn't got her hat on. The hat means that.
But we're really excited!
Yeah!
Yeah! Okay, so right now we're setting up the cameras, positions, just getting ready for, I guess, the girls. And what we normally do is get the cameras in position, get the girls in position, and then we start testing out the shots and see how everything looks. All part preparation in that.
Hillsworth doing a phenomenal job, less than 1 year, and already doing big moves. So big shout out to Hillsworth, the night crew.
I really love the way that the girls are like really open and they're just really honest and real. I love that so much.
So what I liked about today is just the vibe, like everyone was so positive, everyone got energy going on, and like as young females, like to be able to talk to them about it was incredible. I love Hillsworth as a team. They're like supporting each other and they can tell they're great friends as well, which I think is really cute. I found the live stream very inspiring. It was entertaining and I feel like it was motivational as well.
The most inspirational part for me would have to be when they were speaking about what empowers them and how they pick themselves up in real time. So awesome job, girls. You guys did an amazing job. I'm so proud.
So I really enjoyed the Nike Beautiful Times Powerful event today. It was so great. It was very different, but I certainly really enjoyed it. Hope we get to do something similar to this again. Great energy, great vibes, and yeah, lots of fun really.
Hey guys, the live stream was amazing. It was so good, had so much fun, had a great chat with Shona. She's such an amazing inspiration. And I'm just so happy that Hillsworth is doing really, really well. Our second live stream, our first collaboration with Nike, and yeah, the sky's the limit basically. We're so excited, so happy, and can't wait to bring out season 3, y'all! Stay tuned, stay tuned!
I think the live stream was absolutely amazing, if I do say so myself. No, but I mean, it was great coming together and we had loads of fun, even though we were super, 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 super nervous. So I really do hope that this is the beginning of future things to come, really, of just doing more events and just putting our opinions out there and letting people join us. It's been really, really fun. So yeah, good live stream. Big up Nike.
Hillsworth times Nike event was absolutely amazing. Everyone was beautiful, everyone was powerful. I really enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it too.
Yeah, man.
like, you know, we up now. We up. We Nike.